Hello and welcome to the channel, and more importantly, welcome to session number one in a 6-week program called the Wicked Winter Row. Okay, try to say that quickly. So, similar to the Big Autumn Row, if you've done it, we're going to have the same schedule, 2 new uploads on Tuesdays and Thursdays at 6 a.m. Irish time, and one for the archive in a special playlist called the Wicked Winter Row. Alright, so if you've done the last one, it's going to be a different feel, a different kind of format to it, okay? So different layering of sessions, okay? Thank you very much for supporting the last program. The Honesty Book was fantastic. I really, really appreciate it, genuinely. And keep liking and subscribing and sharing as well. Thank you. So before we go any further, as I always say, please have your warm-up and your drills done to this point, okay? So at least 5 to 10 minutes or whatever. So there's loads on the channel, you can see that. So this morning we're breaking the session into two bits, okay? The first bit is a 16-minute pull. We start off 1 minute 50%, 1 minute 75%, 1 minute 90%, and the weight's going up, so 20, 26, 28, and 30 plus, okay? So we're gonna put in some exercises in the light, so we're gonna have some drills in the light part, okay? So again, we're going to go from left to right. So the next line is 1 minute light, 2 minutes 75% or 70%, 1 minute at 90%. Okay, this is a good one to start because if you don't feel like you're in great nick at the start, okay. So 75% can be 60%, 90% can be 80%. If you get what I mean, okay. So as long as you have that progression from left to right, and obviously all the details are in the description. If you want to print it off and put it here on your helps, that's also fine. Okay. So we're just gonna count up. So it's a normal fan. Okay, I'm gonna start with the clock. This is 16-minute pull, and I got a dodgy seat by the sounds of it. Okay. So it's 1 minute. Okay, getting ready on the beep. 1 minute light, okay? On the light, I'm really focused on your technique. So this is about 20, 22, 20. So it doesn't really matter. All about your technique. Okay, hand, body, legs. Legs, body, hand, okay? So this first minute, we're just going to roll on me. The next light. No hand and crash legs, just more feeling, okay? So 26-28% again, 10 seconds. Make sure this progression, the splits, the watch, whatever you're using. Remember, you gotta rest on the other side of it. Thank you. Pivot from the exercise. Five seconds. Okay. Same exercise, okay? Pivot again. Yeah. Good to practice these. Have to have that discipline. Higher bits, you can tend to lose some of that technical work, that technical ability to take technically. It's good to go straight back in, bed down some good technique, and building it up again. Stop knees, make sure you're pivoting. This next one,
Pivot. Pivot. Next one, 2 minutes. So just gonna build it up. Now, slowly building it up. Keep that exercise in. Pivot. And then pivot it quickly. Yeah? Another one. 3 minutes now. Give it nice and quick. Move it quickly to the hips. Good progression on the clock. Stretch, slowly emphasize it, a pivot, yeah, and a little, slowing down. So, it's now we're going to go up 1 minute 75% at 2 minutes max. Slowly building in. Quicker now, quick with that pivot, getting that shoulder forward, that aggressive position. Happy alarm. Use a quick foot progression on the clock. Little finisher here at the end of this. Take a bit of a break. No end the elbow. Again. Okay. 3 seconds. Had a week off, comes back quickly. So really that emphasis. And you're very deliberate, that lower pace with that pivot. You have to remember pivot needs to be quicker. So it's really kind of almost now holding your knees now almost feels like really getting that shoulder forward and that rest position. So we'll just I'll finish off okay for session. Okay, so today we're just gonna do 30 on, 30 off, custom this one. So we go select workout. So it's the menu, select workout, custom list, and then the top one. So this is 30 strokes on, or 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off, okay? And this is open rate, okay? So you can do what you want, just start and stop with me. This is a good indicator if this is your first program. Gets you an indicator how, well, you get a lot of overall power in this, and how much power you can produce for that 30 seconds. Also, how much of a fade you're gonna have over this 6 pieces, okay? In terms of the meters that you produce for that 30 seconds, okay? So one of the biggest things is one piece.
people go from the other piece, that lighter piece or whatever, that slower piece which you wear on, pretty slow, friends. The toilet's quite high. They forget the pivot, okay? So we really need to think of that moving quickly through the hips, yeah? Not just here and here, not hinging just here and here, but hinging here, yeah? It's really, really important that you hinge here, okay? It's more difficult to make to go, as you can imagine, okay? We pivot, we hinge here and here really quickly. This is much more complex, okay, if you're a non-runner, especially if you haven't been running very long, okay? Alright, so is everybody ready? So we're on 6 of these, okay? Are you ready? So what we'll do is we'll wait for the clock to go to 19, I think, is that correct? So we've got 20 seconds to go. Remember that big pivot, that big pivot. Okay. Remember, keep those arms straight at the catch. Don't engage with the arms too early. Getting ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and here we go. We're going off the center, nice and high and hard. Swinging that body. Movement through the hips is energy, yeah. And you use that on the handle. Well done. Nice and quick. And on your feet nice and early. Nearly 3, 2, here we go. Speed up. And if you need to take more strokes than me, go ahead.
Keep using that upper body weight. Swinging, pivoting. Nice and quick through the hips. Getting ready. 3, 2, 1. Nice and tall. Keep pivoting. Maybe we can get lower and lower and lower. Stay nice and tall, yeah? And you're ready. 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Cool it. Happy enough, or unhappy enough. That's rebuilt from that point on, getting it tougher and tougher all the time. Again, different type of program than last time. So, always recommend just taking note of that, going into your memory, list by date, hit the magnifying glass, just look how many meters you pulled across those 6, and see the movie from that in the next 6 weeks. 6 weeks, yeah. Okay, so please thank you very much for supporting the channel. Please like and subscribe, share, and hope you enjoyed that session. Please send me any comments if you did. Maybe send me some example of how many meters you pulled in that last bit. And I'll see you in class next time. Thanks very much for stopping by. Have a great day.